Protect yourself and your heart by having your injection on time every time. Penicillin kills the strep bugs that trigger rheumatic fever. You can protect yourself and your heart by making sure that you have your regular penicillin injections on time every time. Each injection gives you enough penicillin to fight the strep bugs for up to 28 days. This means you need to get another penicillin injection every 28 days, like a top-up, so that there is always enough penicillin in your body to stop you from getting rheumatic fever again. If you miss an injection, your body will run out of the penicillin and it won't be protected against strep bugs anymore. You could get strep throat again, which could lead to more rheumatic fever and heart damage. If you forget an injection, contact your nurse so you can get your next injection as soon as possible. This means that if you go away on holiday or move house, you need to let your nurse know so you can arrange to have your injection early if needed, or if you can get your injection elsewhere. The injections are given by your nurse in a muscle near your bottom or hip. They can be painful, but your nurse can help to numb the pain by adding the numbing agent lignocaine to the penicillin and using ice or the buzzy. Thinking about other things, blowing bubbles or watching a video can also help reduce the pain. Remember, you need a penicillin injection every 28 days to stay protected against strep and stop more heart damage from rheumatic fever. To help you remember, write a note on your calendar, your fridge, or anywhere else you'll see it. Set up a reminder on your phone. Ask your nurse to text you a reminder, and ask your family or whānau to help you remember. Do not stop your injections until your heart doctor says it's okay to stop. For most people, this means you need to have your injections every 28 days, for at least 10 years. Some people need it for longer to help protect their heart, especially if they have bad heart damage or got rheumatic fever when they were less than 11 years old. A healthy heart is a happy heart.